Welcome to Hybus News. My name is Suresh Gujar. The government on Tuesday appointed State Bank of India's senior most managing director, Dinesh Kumar Khara, as the chairman of the country's largest lender. He replaces Rajneesh Kumar, who completed his three-year term on Tuesday. The central government appoints Dinesh Kumar Khara as the chairman of State Bank of India for a period of 3 years with effect from the date of his taking over charge of the post on or after October 7th or until further orders, whichever is earlier, according to the notification issued with the Finance Ministry. Last month, the Banks Board Bureau, or BBB, had recommended Mr. Khara as the next chairman of SBI. As per the convention, State Bank of India chairman is appointed from a pool of serving managing directors of the bank. Interestingly, Khara was among the contenders for the chairman's post in 2017 as well. He was appointed as the managing director of State Bank of India in August 2016 for a three-year term. He got a two-year extension in 2019 after a review of his performance. An alumnus of the Faculty of Management Studies, Delhi University, Mr. Khara heads the Global Banking Division of State Bank of India. He holds a board-level position and supervises the businesses of SBI's non-banking subsidiaries. Prior to being appointed as the managing director, he was the MD and CEO of SBI Funds Management Private Limited. Mr. Khara, who joined SBI in 1984 as a probationary officer, was instrumental in merging five associate banks and Bharatiya Mahila Bank with State Bank of India effective April 2017. The new SBI chairman will have a tough task ahead as the banking sector is going through a major crisis due to the COVID-19 pandemic. As on 30th of June, State Bank of India had made total provisions of over 3,000 crores to cover potential COVID-19 losses. Gross non-performing assets or NPA ratio of 5.44% was lower than the 6.15% in March quarter. The appointment actually quashes a lot of criticism in the media that the government was dilly-dallying and appointing the successor to Mr. Rajneesh Kumar. That has now been taken care of. Thank you.